The 19 barrels that had been dumped near the Sungai Langat River reserve land in Taman Reko, Kajang, were believed to contain solvents and thinner. Local residents spotted the barrels a few days ago and reported the matter to the Kajang Municipal Council.
So, siasatan lanjut mendapati cecair bahan kimia ataupun bahan buangan terjadual yang tergandung di dalam tong besi besar mengeluarkan bau seakan bahan pelarut, iaitu solvent. Manakala cecair kimia di dalam tong kecil tersebut berbau seakan penipis cat, iaitu thinner.
He added that the area was formerly an illegal waste dumping ground which has been cleared and possibly used as a chemical dumping ground now.
Jarak lokasi tersebut ke muka South Loji Rawatan Air, iaitu LRA, terdekat Loji Semenye 2, jarak anggaran 13 km, dan juga Loji Rawatan Air Bukit Tampoi, anggaran 24 km.
The Selangor Water Management Authority, or LWAS, has confirmed that no solvent odor was detected in Sungai Langat, hence no stop work order or water supply disruption took place. Nevertheless, he said the case will be investigated under the LWAS Amendment 2020 Bill. He also urged the public to alert LWAS via email or WhatsApp of any suspicious water polluting activity. Whistleblowers stand to receive a 20,000 ringgit reward if the complaint was true and the culprits were found guilty in court.